यार मुझे तैमूर के साथ एक फोटो दिलवाओगे यार प्लीज, आई वांट टू गेट मोर इंस्टाग्राम फॉलोअर्स यार।
माय वाइफ सेज डोंट बी सो चीप, यू कांट सेल योर सन।
You know, I just love this song called It's All About the Money, It's All About the Dum 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 Dum. Ye paisa, you know why? I love the paisa bazaar because there's so much money around, but I don't have any money. But a man who has a lot of money, Saif Ali Khan ke liye taali bajao sir, bajaiye sir, please, please.
Okay, great, whatever.
No, you have, huh?
And amongst us.
You're the richest man amongst all of us, ye bol rahi hain aap.
I might be. I don't know how much money you've got.
Sir, I borrow money, sir. Can you give me 10 bucks to go back home? Mere bus ka bhada chahiye mujhe.
Maybe you own your station or something. I don't know.
No, brother. Are you mad?
Parts of Bahrain or Uganda.
Uganda?
Uganda. I just like that word.
I love Uganda.
That word, Uganda.
Say Uganda?
But like Kenya. I like Kenya.
It sounds a bit rude, actually, isn't it?
No, Uganda.
It's just something about
you naughty boy.
You naughty girl.
No. Yeah, but how much are you carrying in your wallet right now, yeah?
I am so rich that I don't carry cash, yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm like,
god.
Who carries cash? And I ask the driver. I don't know.
Money, wherever you go, people around you are only paying the money.
Yeah, you know, they just when sometimes they don't even charge me. They like send the bill home or whatever.
Kya baat hai? Chitrangada, I thought you'd have a lot of money seeing the designer wear jo aap pehenti rehti hain. This must be worth millions aur ye bhaade ka hai, you have to return it to the designer after 2 hours.
Huh? Yeah, but I can afford to at least rent out $1 million worth dress, right? Utna hai.
Are kya baat hai, sir? Ishi.
For it, they probably pay her to wear it.
Wow, of course.
Yeah. Sometimes we manage to manage that.
You know what? Indirectly, ye keh rahi hai, she's more richer than all three of us here. By the way,
she is.
Huh?
Culturally and financially.
Culturally. And intellectually also.
No. You have to see the number of books this man reads. It's unbelievable. And the size of the books.
I have a lot of books, but I don't read
no,
them.
No, but the size of the books he would carry to the set like would be that fat. And I'm like, oh, my God, you actually will finish this book. So next time we'd have a new one. I mean, yeah, that's the number.
So you pretend you're reading taki aapko intellectualism, intelligence ka dhappa lag jaye.
No, yaar. I do enjoy reading. I enjoy reading. Yeah. Sometimes long car drives. Either I'll read or I'll start strangling the driver. So I thought it'll save the driver, save me going to jail. You know, otherwise he might shoot me like that Delhi incident.
No. Bhaiya, driver sahab, we love you, yaar. A flying kiss to him as well, brother.
Flying kiss, Jailal. You know how long he's been with me?
How long?
22 years.
I wasn't even bald. Jailal, I love you, yaar. Yeah. But taali bajao Jailal ke liye. And most importantly, mere bhai yahan pe. Sir, इनका बहुत जबरदस्त आवाज है रोहन भाई.
Thank you so much.
Right, how are you, brother?
I'm great. How are you?
Wait, this is the first.
More bass is coming.
Yeah, I mean, he's talking. Hi, brother. How are you? Yeah.
I did the one on purpose. Yes.
ये इसकी असल आवाज है क्या ये ऐसे?
Yeah, it is like this.
That's
except
normal, isn't it? ये normal है.
Normal voice.
ये ऐसे ही बात करते हैं.
जब मुझे किया गया था इनसे तो मेरे मैनेजर अफसर ने कहा कि यू लाइक हिम, यू नो, ही साउथ बॉम्बे बॉय, गॉट अ ग्रेट वॉइस. आई वाज लाइक, व्हाई वुड आई लाइक
हिम? यू लाइक द ग्रेट वॉइस?
आई डोंट नो व्हाई डिड दे थिंक दैट.
माने यू डोंट लाइक बॉयज लाइक अस जो अंधेरी वेस्ट में है.
ग्रेट वॉइस.
He knows that.
And you know that.
Yeah.
What about the face, yaar? You know, I think
you have a great face. You know, actually, it's so weird. You're blonde and
even
like
he's laughing at
a blonde,
that.
Blue-eyed guy.
Even he's laughing at that.
You know, but I want to ask you, since it's your first interview with me, it's a very serious question. How does it feel to be interviewed by a handsome guy? Huh?
It feels great. I mean,
stirrings in my loins.
I feel slightly intimidated. Huh. Being handsome, interviewer, such a handsome guy.
Oh, love you, brother.
Yeah.
Brother, I love it.
Like attraction.
And your voice is great, so I should dig that as well, right?
But you know, I'm very upset with my wife. My wife ne kaha, yaar, jo Saif ka wo silver streak jo yahan aata hai na, yaar, only here.
Haan.
Haan? She says, you have to get it done. So can you just tell me kaise kare, yaar? Because I also wanted like here. Baki sab kala hai, par beech ka ye nikalta hai.
You need a toothbrush and white makeup paint. And then you brush it like that once.
Yeah.
Or Rogue, my character is actually based on like J. Jonah Jameson, editor of Marvel newspaper, where Peter Parker.
I love that guy, my God.
So there's him, and then there's Rogue from the X-Men. She's like got a white streak. Mrs. Gandhi, Captain Ahab.
So you said toothbrush, meaning that toothbrush which is used by someone, or is it like a brush or a toothbrush? Because toothbrush use karna baal pe kisi aur ka is very bad. It's unhealthy. Yeah.
Apna use karna chahiye.
Use your own toothbrush. Brush your teeth. Brush your hair.
With a toothbrush.
Yeah.
And then after that, you throw the toothbrush or do you use it?
No, actually, I have.
You clean the basin with
my
it.
My makeup man's got a really old looking toothbrush that's been cleaning more than teeth, I think.
Ew.
It's like a really, it's like yellow and green. Ew. I don't know.
My God, the most disastrous sight ever. All right. Now, I want to know one thing. Because you said you are emotion par chalta hai aur main maths par, so let's test it. I want to know how's your maths because I've been told that you all are brilliant. So Saif Ali Khan.
No, I'm maths fail. She's brilliant.
No, I'm not. No.
No. Saif, you.
Radhika Apte is brilliant.
Yeah, she's the math graduate.
Okay, so here goes. Because you read intellectual books, I know. So Saif, 43 minus 7 plus 6 into 2 is what?
I don't know. I gave 32. Up at 46.
Oh, wow. That's my waist size.
How do you do that?
It is 32, isn't it?
Jhooti, 216. Dosto, ye bas pretend karti hai, ye intelligent hai, ye fail hai. Okay, 2 plus 2 is how much?
4.
You rocked it, bro. You were like incredible, man. Absolutely. Brother, 5 plus 4 plus 3 is how much?
5 plus 4 plus 12, yeah.
Saif,
he's,
can I touch your feet?
Yes.
Can I just, please. I love this money. Main bahut aaj aap mere esteem mein koi aur level pe pahunch gaye, sir. Stardom is killing you. Just wave to your fans right now.
Touch the reptile.
Absolutely. Now tell me honestly, ye joote kitne ki
hai? I don't know, yeah, but
well, that would be.
It's an alligator.
Kya baat hai?
Fake alligator, of course.
Yeah. You also wear fake shoes?
It's real.
You also wear fake shoes like me?
No, I don't wear fake shoes.
You said fake alligator right now.
But I, even though it's politically incorrect, I can't admit fake. I have to say they're real.
दोस्तों आप सोचते हैं ये designer wear पहनते हैं ये fake है second hand है कि original?
Original. They made them for me.
अच्छा भाई what are the rules that you follow in life? अब rule की बात करते हैं film में rule number one rule
number one मेरा पैसा कभी खोना नहीं.
Ah. और फिर
and rule number two, what was rule number one? I forgot.
do you follow rules or you don't care about rules? Dil se bolo. You're like a rebel.
Honestly speaking, they have.
अभी तक झूठ बोल रहे थे क्या?
नहीं, they have to be rules. They have to be rules. But sometimes you should know which rules to break. You have to know the rules in order to break them.
Yeah, my dad always said that. You know, for some reason that he said that, especially also in golf. If you're a golfer, that's the one thing that they tell you when you start playing golf, that you must know the rules in golf to be able to twist them around and to be able to use them.
तो यानी कि जब सैफ ये बोल रहे थे आपको आपके पिताजी की याद आ गई?
Same lines. That doesn't change. Wisdom over the years don't change.
Right,
much,
that's true.
No?
Like, but I, of course, have a paternal effect on.
You have a paternal effect on even these two?
Yeah, on these two particularly.
You feel like paternal effect on these two?
Yes, they're like, you know.
Your
well,
kids?
Maybe him. Maybe him more than
yeah, that. So he calls you Papa Saif and all.
Yeah, Papa. Papa, kaisa bolu dialogue? Papa. I'm like, come on, man.
Can I call you Papa also?
Yeah, Pop. Pops.
Like, can I call you Pops?
Call me Pops.
Hey, Pops, what's up, man?
I'm alright, yaar. Kaise ho,
bhai? Bahut acha ho, sir. Bahut acha ho, sir.
Nice haircut.
Hey, sir. Lotani hai, sir.
More hair, then I'd have the same.
No, but I love your hairstyle. But tell me, marathon bhagne wale ko koi yaad nahi rakhta. Tell me honestly, I perceive you to be a very chilled out guy, very laid back, who's not in the rat race. But you sometimes feel that I should be in the rat race. Hona chahiye. Books jai bhaad mein, mujhe number one, two, three. Books ko pheko.
Don't lose my money. If you lose my money, I become a, you know, biatch.
Yeah?
Yeah, no. I'm, this is my character in the movie. I'm
I know. I
No. See, you have to balance life. You've got to be chilled, but not too chilled. We're working, we've made these constructs for ourselves. Now, I don't know what God intended or how we were born, you know. But we've made these rules that we have to compete like this, we have to do this, and we have to. So you play the game a little bit, but not at the cost of your soul or your friendship. You don't take it too seriously, you know. And you've got to know how to celebrate life, how to enjoy life, friends, family, laugh at yourself. Don't take it too seriously. I think you have to know there's something bigger than you all the time, you know.
No, but I admire you for one thing on a very serious note. Jab bhi main dekhta hu, there's more to you than just films, yeah? I mean, really.
Yeah, because, you know, I wouldn't want to be happy. If it was only films, I'd probably be really sad. Say, oh no, I should kill myself. No, there have to be other things that you enjoy, na? That, you know, various things, books, kids, how to enjoy, get enjoyment out of life, relationships. These are.
You know, that's why, jab log mujhe bolte, or TV karo, radio karo, voice, so I said, no, I don't want my love with Chitrangada to be affected because of the work I do.
Exactly, you know.
Mane, work should not come between both of us.
No, you have to give attention to women like this. this also.
Absolutely, yeah.
Yeah, there's someone else will.
Thanks, Pops, for sitting in the middle.
Sure, that's what Pops are for.
Ye Pops ka kirdaar waqai mein kar rahe hai, yaar. But you know, talking about kids and all, yaar, will you promise me one?
Thanks for sitting in the middle. Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry.
अच्छा यार, मुझे तैमूर के साथ एक फोटो दिलवाओगे यार, प्लीज? आई वांट टू गेट मोर इंस्टाग्राम फॉलोअर्स यार.
गुड, या
ना?
या श्योर.
वन, आई मीन, आई एटलीस्ट वांट अ मिलियन फॉलोअर्स.
टेक अ पिक्चर ऑफ हिम टॉकिंग इनटू अ माइक एंड यू प्रिटेंड यू आर होल्डिंग द माइक.
हां.
एंड से दैट नेक्स्ट वीक लाइव ऑन रेडियो.
और तैमूर अगर बाजार के बारे में बोलेगा तो ट्रेंड करेगा बाबा.
ओके, गुड आइडिया.
डूड, ही विल बी बिगर प्रमोशनल मटेरियल देन ऑल फोर ऑफ अस पुट टुगेदर.
एवरी प्रोड्यूसर आई एम वर्किंग विद इज हाफ जोकिंगली सेड, कैन वी पुट हिम with white in his hair, then that with Kalakandi they wanted to put rubber bands, in Hunter they want to put a Nagasadhu wig on this poor guy.
Oh,
yeah.
But I like it now. He.
My wife says, "Don't be so cheap. You can't sell your son." I'm like, "Why not? Let's sell him." Seriously, he's anyways on the internet. Listen, I'm just using this platform to say, if anybody has any good nappy ads or anything at a very reasonable price, it's not reasonable, it's quite expensive actually. And I won't give him the money also. I'll give him some cash for his education. It's not really giving it to him. And I'll spend the rest.
On what?
On holidays in Switzerland.
Like that,
yeah.
Absolutely. But I'm telling you, I love the fact nowadays.
You've got,
huh? I love Pops. You're the best Pops I've ever had. My appa, if you're watching this, nee romba nalla appa, nee number 2 ipo, even the number 1 ne appa, please understand. We Kannan from Bangalore, you number 2, number 1.
Number 1, yeah. Thanks. Yeah.
But you have to speak Tamil.
Sure.
Huh?
Number 1.
Sorry, eppadi irukka?
Kuduhu irundade. I did one of the first ads I did for to say it in Tamil after Hindi. And nobody told me. So I did the ad, hey, balo mein ye lagao to ye hoga, great, great. They said, great. So I was wandering off. They said, no, we have to do it in Tamil now. And I thought, what? I can't speak Tamil. So finally we came to they dubbed it. And I just said, listen, let's make names of countries that sound like the words you want. So I said, America, Australia, Japan, New Zealand. And they dubbed.
Tabhi to Tamil connection, I could feel it. You're born, yaar.
I love Kerala.
Inka general knowledge, geography, sab upar niche.
What should it be then?
It should be Tamil Nadu, dadai.
See that.
Hey, how's that, like, the regulation of the river going?
Don't worry. It's all good. It's all good. Tamil is Tamil Nadu. Okay?
I know that.
Absolutely.